Here at DieselCore, we're always looking for good core, such as turbos, pumps, and injectors. Today, we're going to look at a turbo core to determine if it's in acceptable condition. Here we have a Holset HE351VE VGT turbo core. When looking at a turbo core, there are several things we consider when grading them. A high quality turbo core has a shaft that spins freely with no end play, and blades that are undamaged and unchipped. Some turbos also have an actuator. When examining a turbo core, you should also look for fire or heat damage. A turbo core that is burned is not acceptable. A lower quality turbo core will be broken, have missing pieces, could be seized, or have excess damage. If the shaft is broken or locked, meaning the fan won't spin, then the turbo core is lower quality and could have a pricing deduction. For some Holset turbos, a missing actuator also equals lower quality. Is your turbo core considered high quality or low quality? Please make sure to pack your core carefully so it's protected from further damage during shipping. Remember, good core is worth more. If you have turbo cores to sell, we're always looking to buy, so visit our website at dieselcore.com for the latest buy sheet. Thank you for watching.